They're keeping it together, they're working hard, they're meeting their responsibilities. You know, for them to be burdened unnecessarily because Democrats and Republicans aren't coming together to solve this problem gives you a sense of the costs involved in very personal terms.